discriminating with extreme prejudice.
Hey there.
Make a move, and I'll end you, Wastelander.
I don't mean to make you nervous, but
clean off.
do? What is it?
Gonna slaughter your plane!
We got contact. That way.
The mortuary. You see where I'm going with this, right?
What was that, though?
You might want to focus on the valuable salvage. You'll break your back carrying worthless scrap.
Yes. Hey.
What is...
There we go.
Company incoming. Incoming. God damn it. If we're running, you're doing it without me.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder. Here, human. I got a treat for you. Ah, wanted a fight!
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
I iced the coursers before they found him. This time, at least.
Confirming presence of rogue variable. Dispensing data. There are 3 independent reports of courser activity. Analysis completed based on target's activity pattern, location, and suspected trajectory. Conclusion. The Institute is actively looking for railroad assets. Stopgap solution. Terminate courser threats whenever possible.
Wouldn't killing a courser blow my cover?
2 facts. Fact 1. If rogue variable leaves no survivors, chance of undercover mission being compromised is 1.3%. Railroad Alpha has deemed this an acceptable level of risk to preserve the current railroad organization construct. Fact 2. Only agents of designated subclass, Heavy, capable of eliminating courser threat.
Go on.
Target designated Courser Alpha is in a defended location with lower generation synth targets. Eliminate Courser variable, leaving no survivors. End of discussion. Systems locked. Building statistical model for Operation Tea Party.
You can send a runner to the DIA cache.
Reward dispensed. Future tasks may be assigned.